One of the star attractions of the Hockey Nine series will be one of the most talented sportsmen Australia has ever produced. Jamie Dwyer has done it all and recently passed 300 games for the Kookaburras. Tim Hipsley caught up with him and the veteran was clearly not showing any signs of slowing down.
For Jamie Dwyer, this is the greatest game of all.
You can't get me.
Time spent at home with his family, priceless.
No place like home, so it's good to be here with families and muck around with the kids.
The 34-year-old has been around the world and back again over his career and has won all there is to win. World Cup glory, half a dozen Champions Trophy wins, Commonwealth gold and a famous Olympic victory in Athens.
I think Australia have won! They've got the gold medal!
The first gold medal ever for the Australian men's hockey team is pretty special.
He's also been named World Player of the Year an unprecedented 5 times.
I can't believe it, no. I just think it's amazing. I think, you know, I've always wanted to play hockey. It's been my passion since I was a young boy. Always wanted to represent Australia. I'm very grateful that I've been in such a successful Australian team.
Last month, Dwyer became just the 3rd Australian to play 300 games for the Kookaburras, but he's far from done with yet, at least for the next year, with his eyes set on the World Cup in June and Commonwealth Games in July.
I know I'm as fit as what I was, you know, 5-10 years ago, so physically it's not a problem. Mentally, it sometimes gets a little bit harder with everything going on in my life.
And that includes venturing into business, selling his own hockey sticks and even opening up a restaurant. Dwyer also signing a lucrative contract in the Indian Hockey League, playing for the Punjab Warriors, similar to the IPL.
In hockey terms, it's up there with the good money, the fanfare. I'm, you know, on the bus towards to training over there, I see myself on a big billboard and then at a bus stop, and then it's like, wow, this is pretty amazing.
Pretty amazing for one of the world's best. Tim Hipsley, 10 News.